Right, I'm just doing my next hair metal album reviews. We've already done Dirty Looks, King Cobra, Cinderella, and the Wasp Live in the Raw, and a Shy special. So this is the next one I'm doing. So I'm doing Tesla, The Great Radio Controversy. That's what we're doing. That's the next one. The first Tesla song that I ever heard was Modern Day Cowboy, which was on Mechanical Resonance. Now, that's the first album they made. And basically, the guitar player, Frank Hannon, and the bass player, Brian Wheat, met. Frank Hannon was like about 15, and he was like playing in his garage, and he was like cycling around his local neighbourhood. He bumped into Brian Wheat, and they formed a band, which was Tesla. And then I think they met, they started playing gigs together, and then they met the singer, which was Jeff Keith. I think Jeff Keith actually was like a lorry driver, I think that's what he was. And they started the band, and Tommy Skio, he came into the band as well. And they made the first album, Mechanical Resonance, and then they went on to make the second album, which is what I'm doing the review on, The Great Radio Controversy. Now, this is a really good album. I think all the decent songs are on the B-side. Some of these songs I really love. But, I mean, don't get me wrong, it's a good album. I like Hang Tough. But the songs on the B-side are absolute bangers. So that is the first thing I'm going to start with. Just to say as well, that Frank Hannon, he's a big old unit. And he's not like, you know, you always see him and he's playing like Gibson SGs, you know. And what I noticed with him as well, every time he's playing a guitar solo or something like that, he sort of jumps into shot. He's always jumping about, like he could be an Olympic long jumper or something like that. He's always sort of jumps into shot and then plays his guitar solo. But what I'm going to start with, the first track that I'm going to start with is on the B-side, or on the CD, it's track 8, Making Magic. This is a tune, this is. Oh, hang on. That's normal. We've got technical difficulties already. But this is the first track that I'm going to play, Making Magic. We'll jump on to the next one, which is Flight to Nowhere. This is another banging tune, really good guitar riff, and there's a bit of chugging going on. That's track 10, we'll jump to that. We'll be right back. want to skip through the tracks because I just want to give you a bit of a taste on the intros and what they sound like. So the next track we're going to go to, which again is on the B-side, track 11, which is Love Song. Now, I don't know what it is, but Love Song reminds me of Buck Rogers in the 21st century. I don't know if you remember the TV series, Buck Rogers in the 21st century. It had Wilma Deering in it. Big fan of Wilma Deering, very nice. But the theme music from the Buck Rogers is very similar to the Love Song acoustic bit, if you know what I mean. I reckon that must have influenced them. You know, I bet you Brian Wheat's a big Buck Rogers fan. So what we'll do, we'll skip to that and you'll see what I mean about this theme tune. This bit here. That bit. Yeah, this bit here. That's the Buck Rogers theme tune, isn't it? All over. I'll do now. This is the last track that I'm going to play. This is track 12 on the B-side, or track 12 on the CD. This is Paradise. This is my favourite Tesla song. This is an absolute banger. You know, I can remember having this in my car, you know, driving home, you know, sort of late at night, and I'd have the cassette in. I'd be playing this on the way home, you know, from a night out or whatever. And this is just an absolute banger. This is an absolute tune. As I say, Tesla are still going. They've got three original members, Brian Wheat, Frank Hannon, and Jeff Keith are still the original members. They're literally playing all the time, you know. They're constantly gigging, they're constantly playing. I've never actually seen them live. I'd love to see them. If they come over to the UK, I would definitely watch them. But yeah, this is going to be my last song. So this is Paradise, which is track 12. This is an absolute banger. I'll try and play a bit more of this. So that's all I'm doing. That's a short introduction to Tesla, the great radio controversy. Oh, you enjoyed that. I think my next review is going to be Vinnie Vincent's Invasion. I think that's going to be my next one. So that's all I'm doing for now. Cheers. Bye.